can't believe her house. It's so tiny.
Me neither.
Do that. Not so bad. Not so good.
I'm really sorry.
Yeah. Wish Dad could have seen him. He's on his way and all. A couple of hours, he'd have been there.
What was it like up there?
Don't know, really. Pretty much a blur. I mean, Uncle Arthur did most of it for me.
Okay.
Yeah. Listen, I've been thinking. What about Peter for a name?
I already knew you'd want that.
Don't mind.
Of course I don't. Haven't thought of a name for her yet.
We'd better hurry up and think of one. Poor little Mike can't go without a name, can she? They are going to be all right, aren't they?
Yeah. They'll be fine.